So we have given the advance of rupees 5,000, debit the receiver, Anand is the receiver, we are giving a check to bank. So in Anand's account, what we should write to bank as advance. Next. He sold half of the goods for 24,000. Who is selling the goods? Consignee is selling the goods. So when consignee sells the goods, whether he sold both for cash as well as what credit? The total sales is what? 24,000. Out of which we sold the goods for cash, how much? When you sell the goods for cash, what we are getting? Cash is coming in. We are getting cash 20,000 and we are selling the goods on credit. So debtors are the receivers. Debtors will debit the customers. Debtors, they becomes our debtor. Customer account debtor to consignor. Who is the consignor here? Anand. We have to pay 24,000 to the Anand. Anand becomes creditor. And when we receive cash, we'll write what? Cash account data to Anand. If the goods are sold on credit, we'll write what? Debtors to Anand. So cash account data, debtors account data to Anand. So did we open cash account? No. Did we open debtors account? No. But did we open Anand's account? Yes. In Anand, what we should write? Buy cash 20,000. Buy debtors 4,000. In Anand's account, come to the credit side and write what? Buy cash and buy debtors. So cash account debtor, debtors account debtor to Anand. Next, selling expenses rupees 1,200. All the expenses borne by consignee has to be paid by whom? Reimbursed by consignor. So consignor becomes debtor. So what we should write? Anand account debtor to cash. He is making it expenses. What is the total expense? 1,200. So 1,200 is what? Expense. Anand account debtor to cash. In Anand, what we should write for expenses? 1,200. Next. Ordinary commission is 8% and delegated commission is what? 2%. Who has to give the commission to whom? Consignor has to give the commission to the consignee. When consignor has to give the commission to the consignee, in the books of consignee, the consignor becomes what? Debtor. So write what? Anand account debtor to. For consignee, it is what? Commission is what? Income. Consignor account debtor to commission. So 2400. On the sales, we'll pay charge commission. Anand to commission. In Anand, we should write to commission 2400. Did we open commission account? No. But there is a bad debts of rupees 240. Whenever there is bad debts, I told you very clearly, we have to check whether they are paying Del Credit commission or not. Del Credit commission is given by whom? Consignor to the consignee. So when we are receiving Del Credit commission, who has to bear this loss? Consignor has to bear, so consignee has to bear this loss. So whenever we are receiving Del Credit commission, what is the entry? Bad debts has to be borne by whom? Consignee. So bad debts account it are to debtors. 240. Because we are receiving Del Credit commission, we have to bear the loss. Bad debts account debtor to debtors. Did we open bad debts account? No. Did we open debtors account? No. Now closing of account. Settlement. What is settlement we have to do? From 24,000 minus 6,200, 7,600. 24,000 minus 7,600, 16,400. 16,400 is what settlement. The entry is consignor account it are to bank. Right? Anand account it are to bank. 16,400. This is the settlement amount which has to be paid by whom? Consignor to the consignee. Sir, consignee to the consignor. 16,400. 24 minus 5, 19 minus 3. 24. 16,400. It's 15,400.